Splatoon 2. In this video, we will hopefully be getting the Salmon Run Super Bonus. So, I've been playing a bunch of Salmon Run. It's actually lasts for 2 more days. But look where I'm at. I kind of got out of control, and now I'm almost at the Super Bonus. Though, hopefully, checkpoints and bonuses look like 502, like right there. But there's new month, August, so this month's gear is headlamp helmet. So yeah, we are very close to Super Bonus, but there's up to 1,000. It's gonna be all kinds of stuff we can get. But first, let's collect the bonuses I've already gotten, and we're all the way back over there. But first, I'll show you. For the first time, clothing has actually gotten more expensive than guns. 4,000. There are tickets and a great helmet. Okay, nice. Wow. Okay, so I do not know what those tickets are, but first I'm gonna go in here and look. So these are the weapons. Okay, there are some expensive ones. They're pretty expensive. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button, splat. But if you go to head, look. I mean, there is some pretty cool stuff. Looking stuff. Look how expensive this has gotten. Look at this. Snorkel Max, so this is probably the one I really want. Look at these, there's a 9,000, the Ninja Squid does sound pretty cool, and I clicked the wrong thing. Anyway, the shoes too, though I don't actually have, but anyway, I got tickets, and I don't know what we're using those tickets for, so we don't, we got 2 tickets from this, drink menu, increases your gear XP gain and slightly increases the chance of receiving. Oh, so there's a higher chance we're gonna get one of these. Main Saber Lemon, Sub Saber Berry, Ink Charge Melon, 1 Speed Tomato, Swim Speed Apple, Quick Jump Orange, Short Respawn Mocha, Special Up Smoothie, Special Saber Latte, Special Chug Shake, Sub Up Juice, Ink Shoe Grape, Blast Almond Peach, Milk Shake of Cocoa, Cold Blooded, what does that do? So, we got some stuff for that, which is cool, but we're not actually going to use it. Anyway, we are going to go over to Grizzco and try and get the super bonus. Let's go on to freelance. So they've got some pretty cool weapons. Very nice selection. They don't have the splat charger, which I'm happy about. There's only one weapon you actually need to charge. I'm not very good at weapons you need to charge. However, this one's very powerful. So we can go right into this salmon going in the background looking for crew. When I was just playing this, it got me a clue in like 2 seconds. So here we go. Supplied weapons, Marooner's Bay actually this time. And I'm up to a go-getter. So I don't know, I've only done one other salmon one on this channel, which was a super long time ago. I think I was an apprentice, maybe. Like, I don't know, staffy, I think. Anyway, now I'm a go-getter, which is over a part-timer, which is over an apprentice. So. And this is not Spawn Ground. This is Marooner's Bay. Yep, this is the one you got to charge. So I've actually only even played this. And there's a high tide. High tide, so that's cover the area we do have. And there are some salmonoids. Okay, there's a bunch of big ones. I know other people have taken care of that, boss that we were going to go get some power eggs, which I had did not actually take one. I need some more ink. Oh, you do not fall down there. Oh, there's a Mars. There's a Mars. Look, Mars is here. Ooh, a boss. Someone actually threw a bomb in. I could never actually get the bomb in. Oh no, Steel Eel. Steel Eel has died. I have not collected one of those power eggs. They're coming. Ooh, that is powerful. There's lots of golden eggs over here. Do I know those Salmonoids? Like, those Salmonoids are gonna take them. There are certain Salmonoids that go into... Though we got enough golden eggs. So all we need to do now is stay alive. Because we've even gone over a quota. So we just gotta stay alive. Collect more power eggs if we want to. Hey, he's gonna push me in the water. I don't get, like, us being squids, why can't we be in the water? Isn't that like what was... Oi! I fell in. I've fallen in. So there's actually these gates. Look, my buoy jumping. Where's my buoy going? So now I got the 96 gal, which, again, along with the 52 gal, which I love... this one seems very similar. Where are they coming from? Oh, same place, actually. There's a Mars. No, it's going for the other dude. And you can't make the jump across. Wait, did I actually collect one of them? And Steel Eel is coming. Come on. Oh, I got an egg. So right now, our biggest worry is getting eggs. You always want to get eggs and then just stay alive. And of course, the whole time you gotta stay alive. But we don't, like, our main worry gets eggs, though we now have enough crochet. And, ooh, I love these. I don't love them. I like taking out. It's fun to take out. Let's go over there. Hey, you. Help. There you go. Thank you. We go got some of these co-ops. And you can make your bomb. And... Whoa, did you see how many golden eggs dropped from that dude? A lot. Yeah, as long as we are all alive in the next few seconds. Someone has died down below. Let's go up. So yeah, they've got these lifts, which is cool. For Marunos Bay. Ooh, the jet squeelcher. Oh, that makes sense. I did not connect this one. Okay. Sometimes they... Ooh, is this high tide? Yes, it is. Whoa, there's a lot of different stuff coming. There's a lot of stuff. No. Yes, we got him. No, I can't jump down. Okay, I need everybody else to go jump down. Because... Okay, there you go. Yes. Okay, I have finally gotten a golden egg. Here we go. And, okay. I'm going to put myself in charge of this. Yes, I have taken out the Steel Eel. No, there's so many bosses. Okay. Hey, I got a golden egg. You gotta save me. There's a tiny one, small fry. Missiles. Ayo! Okay, so there's... Look, no, we just need one more golden egg. Yes! Someone has the last golden egg! Yes, we did it! We got all the golden eggs we needed. Though, there's only one dude... No, okay, there's two guys left. Yes! Hey, someone get me. Okay, I'm gonna go stand in front of Stingray. Wait, that was the final wave? That was the final, wow. That went fast. 35 golden eggs, nice haul. Fantastic, now that's that performance. I'm looking for, yeah, the bright future, okay, I'll put this on your bonus review. I was last on my team. Okay, wow. Oh, I'm so close, I need 35 more. Hopefully we can get the super bonus. I'm sorry guys, I went so close. But for this episode, I guess we can hope to get the next. Yeah, so they don't stop. There's no, like, actually. So it's more like make it to 600. Though we're going to see if we can make it all the way to the second gear, because you can trade that in for some coins. And you know I accidentally spent 20,000 things with March. Trying to scrub my gear. So yeah. I really like that when this says super low tide. I like that. I like, oh no, it's night, they're gonna have speed. Though look at this color. Does this glow? Bioluminescence. Oh, it's a Grillo. So Grillos are actually not a boss, but an event, which you just happen to get 3 golden eggs, and they seem like a boss. Okay, let's get, oh boy, boy, you just have these squids going, hey, jumping over, okay. Oh, there's another one. Ta-da. Wow, I always swim right over to them, but I never actually get any. Oh no, oh, so actually how the girls work is that red beam, it locks onto a person. And so, yeah, basically what it says is that if my red Joy-Con battery is low, that dude has to run. Oh, we just need to take down this Grillo. Ooh, we actually have 9 out of... Okay, so we definitely... Oh no, a Grillo is going to chase me. A Grillo has locked onto me. Look, the red beam, something is coming after me. I need your help. No, it got me. 6-5, we just need one person to be alive. One person, yes! Yes! I hate night. Night is so difficult. But I'm going to charge my right Joy-Con. I think that means I'm going to plug the whole thing in. So you actually... Oh, wait. Yes, it's a low tide. Low tide, everybody. Here we go. Up, Steelhead. Let's splat this area. Whoa, there's lots of seminars. I'm almost going to step in. What I just... Hey, there's a bomb! They're hitting me. They're hitting me with their ferocious frying pans. Ooh, we got that Steelhead. I'm actually gonna get this Pots and Pans guy. I'm calling you Pots and Pans. Boom! Okay, no, nobody actually has room to carry one, so I can take him out. You don't need to stun him, although it is helpful. Dave. No, you! No, he took the eggs. Boss Salmonoid a lot. There's the steel ear. Oh, help you. Onions. We've gotten injured, we are over kosher. Now all we can do is stay alive. Someone's dead though. Look at Zappy. Zappy's dead over there. Yes, I saved him. I saved him. Oh wow, this is chaotic. No, he pushed me into the water. Help, 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 help. No. Come to Papa, little egg. Well, that's nice, Cusco. Supplied weapon. Oh no, that's all going down. Oh no, it's high tide. From low tide to high tide. And Zappy, I've got you. You already? Oh, he must have fallen in the water. Yeah, I did that. Da, 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 da. So I just kind of need to charge up and let go. Ba, ba, da, bow. No. No. Chum. Chum got me. There's a steel eel coming. Oh, I'm back. Look, perfect opportunity. I'm gonna take that guy out. I forgot I need to let go. No, there's so many things. No, there's only one guy left. Oh, two guys left. Okay, we need to find them. We need to get over there. Yes. No! Yes! I avoided him. Holy snap. Look how many there are. There's a crazy. How many things are here? Look, there's other people that need saving. There are people that are in need of saving. So now I'm in need of saving. Yes, we met our quota. Oh, thank goodness. But how. Look how many salmonoids are here. There's still two guys left. Help me. Help me. Oh, this way, I'm alive. No! I was splattered by a steelhead this time. The final wave, we did it! Yay! It came down to like one person left. I kept thinking I'd auto fire when it wasn't letting go, so it didn't actually fire. There we go. That was beautiful. We seem to like the number 14. Got 40 golden eggs. That's the type of performance I'm looking for. You have a bright future here, kid. Put this on your bonus review. Onions, Zappy, I'm Omar. I've actually, honestly, I'm gonna try and find. We got the super bonus! What is the super bonus? I will see at the end. Note, my red Joy-Con may completely just die. We go. So honestly, basically what I want to do is get the next one after Go Getter. It's cool. I do honestly actually really like the fact that they have those driver of the driver. I don't like as much. Don't like how that works. But that's the apprentice Go Getter. I do like that. It's kind of like your sim in one level. Okay, oh no, it is night. It's night. What? Oh no, there's grillos again. Do grillos don't come out every single time there's night. Grillos only come out. And we can start shooting. We've got weird fish hanging off of it. Oh no, I think a grillo's on to us. Was that thunder or fireworks? Now I think about why is there fireworks? It's obvious, just it's obvious first. What is that? I think there's a storm coming. And there's tons of small fries. Whenever you get the gallows, there's gonna be tons of small fries. Small fries. Little bitsy bitsy. No, it's coming after me. It's coming after me. Help! It's chasing me. Is that a salmonoid hanging off of it? Oh no, it went down. Oh, small fries. No. Guys, there's just one more egg needed. How? Whoa, how did that gorilla not kill me? Nope. No, panda. So I'm gonna pick up this egg. I'm gonna go and hope someone can save me. Wave one clear, yes. Let's get Zappy. Zappy. Onions, Zappy, me, and Panda number 1161. What a fantastic crew. Got some great people. Whoa, what was that? Oh, the umbrella dude. We got an umbrella dude. He's gonna put down some rain clouds. Ink storms. Yeah, I know it's this way. There's also some over there. Boink! Why did I just say boink? Get back. Go. These are intense. I have to admit, these salmon ones are intense. Between onions. Oh, yeah, between onions and missiles. Fly fish and stone and weird fish things. Weird fat fish things and suspenders. Those nice. Ooh. Pots and pans is here. Pots and pans. Oh my god, how many people just exploded? Bunch of salmonoid just exploded. Guys, we need to get those. We need to get these eggs fast. Number one, there's some salmonoids that come and take them away. Number two, well, we just gotta meet up close. Look, those, he's gonna take them. No. Yes, we did it just in time. So I saw that was so quiet right then. I was just trying. Oh my god, that was so close. On like two, we went two, one, it was three, two, we put two more in. Wow. No, it's night. We need 10. Oh no, it's look. Wait, what's this? What is happening? Hey, I want one. Where are they? I want one. Where can I get one? I want to use... Oh, they have two people to collect the golden eggs. No, I want it. Yes. Oh no, I guess I lured someone over here. Come on, dude, in the jetpack. Wait, what? Oh, I need a hold. What? I was splattered by fly fish. No, I need to get into that. What are these zip lines? What's happening? What are these things? No. I'm gonna try and get into one. Get over there. Ooh, there's a bunch over there. Oh no! I'm gonna lose. I'm trying to use these cannons. They're not working. There's too many, we're like all dead. Where's the last guy? Where's the last guy? No, we all died. Oh no, oh that round. Number one, first we did so good. That's a shame. Oh. Okay. At last, that did not go so well. I wanted to use those cannon things. But I don't know. Anyway, I want to thank you all very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. normal Splatoon 2 videos and other videos. Mind you, whatchamacallit, Survival Quest is coming up soon. So subscribe to keep up with that. But first, we want to see our bonuses. Ugh, long walk. It goes so slow. Let's turn to a squid. Squid for you. What prizes do we get? We only got like one, but we got the super bonus. Whoa! That was nice. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and we will see you.